Hi everyone. So in this question, they ask identify and compare the properties of bond between sodium and chlorine with the bond between carbon and hydrogen in methane.